up thing going on in this world. There's a lot of fucked up things going on in this world. But there's one thing in particular. And voting for the war in Iraq is really, really fucking ruining this world. And it is really fucking thinking a lot of people mad and a lot of fucking countries. This administration is lining their fucking pockets and making all the corporate friends fucking rich off of this shit. People in Alabama, people in Bechtel, people in these fucking powerful corporations.
Yeah, I've done it.
That's over 600,000 people. 600,000 people. Through the fucking fucked up, biased, twisted media, fucking lies. The time has come for all of us to fucking wake up. Fuck off, Stone. No time, no fuck, Stone. Shoot. Yeah.